Jaw, we can't just give in to blanket despair. We gotta have hope. It's why they fight. It's why we're here.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point. We'll look for Moshai Sepha. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Run Ngarn's shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Standby. Continue to standby.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked! Good news, but we still got a long way to go. Incoming! My favorite!
Sam, by the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
I bet neither can these guys.
What's the matter, alien? Can't keep up.
This is fun.
Stared at the outsides of these places so many times. I can't believe we got in.
Our people's things are here.
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshai Sepha. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
That sounds a little like suicide.
We're ready for anything.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck. Can they cause enough trouble to keep the cat occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to breach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Yeah, killing your allies is a lousy plan.
Well, Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Decontamination. What for?
Good question.
Medical or survival, maybe?
Germaphobes?
Pathfinder, come in.
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
No more shy yet.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Fortunate welcome. Step forward. I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
What? Why aren't they resisting?
That's some crazy cult shit down there. Those N'Garl look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Impossible! Archon.
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me.
Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the N'Gara.
We're here. Let's do everything we can.
Thank you. That wasn't the plan.
Plans change. Come on, let's see where those pods go.
Did I hear that right? The Chosen.
Chosen for what exactly?
Jarl, they happy to be here?
No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
Whatever it is, we need to get the Moshai out of it.
Follow our people. Where did they take them?
Looks like someone is happy to be in on the action.
Come in, Pathfinder.
Go ahead.
We contacted Commander Dazeel. More fighters are on their way.
Send scientists too. And technicians.
Let's gather all the intel we can.
Will do.
Jarl, our objective is still the Moshai.
Of course. But we can't waste.
I see the pods! Look up!
They go behind that wall. Must be another way in.
We can ask these guys for directions. Who's in? Drack?
A little busy!
Pathfinder, come in.
You holding up?
So,
this maintenance tunnel looks like it heads into the core. How many bullets?
once. No matter where we go, we can try scanning. Do it fast.
Angaran female, healthy, 176 centimeters, never given birth.
Not finding anyone like her.
Ryder, if you find a console, I will try to access it.
Okay, Cat Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Searching. The Chosen are locked by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angaran databases. The Moshai was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
To where?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
On it. Let's go.
Pathfinder, come in.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
We have a lead on the Moshai.
We think he's alive.
Decontamination proto.
Get down. Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
Stop it, we ask nicely. Monsters! Villains!
Time to die!
Got them all. Okay, everyone good? Now. Jarl?
Keep looking. This isn't the only room.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Ryder, I did not know.
How can I help? What do you need?
That is kind. I don't know.
Well, then let's start by finding the Moshai. If anyone can figure out what this means for the Angara, I'm guessing it's her.
You're probably right.
Down here, found her. Move, let's go.
Sam, get me into that room now!
Initial anti-contamination bypass hack.
Stay safer. We're coming for you.
Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Moshe Sefa. We're coming for you!
You will not take her!
No, you will not take her!
My own exaltation shields and protects me! You flawed ignorant! Protect the chosen one!
I gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
Well, I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here, now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it! It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait, I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turned them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
Yep. Except, greatness can't be engineered.
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Ket cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
You promised you would get our people out.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
All right. Release the Angara below.
Enact emergency shutdown. Release all the Chosen.
Jarl, have the Resistance free as many as they can before the Ket arrive.
I will. And thank you.
I thank you too. I see you begin to understand the gift that the Ket bring to all.
Not likely.
She deserved much worse.
We have the Moshai. Heading to the roof for extraction.
Ket, incoming. Not gonna let us go without a fight.
I don't know how this is going to end!
I will help! Come! Stand near me!
No, Moshai! Save your strength!
That's my decision to make. No Ket can stop us now. We defeated them here where they live.
That's right!
Head for that platform!
Yeah! Good idea! Better position!
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshai.
Hecht, get our people out, as many as you can, before reinforcements arrive.
I will, but I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Whoa, heads up!
Shovel, you better land soon or it's gonna get ugly.
Sorry, I can't land.
Pull up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there. Get her on the shuttle now!
Resistance squad, come in!
Here.
We're making good time.
Get your team out before the kid arrives.
Don't worry, we got this.
I'm sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Giles says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Ah, so now you value what I have to say.
I did what I thought was right. I'm good with that.
You'll understand then when it's time for me to do what I think is right.
So, the facility. What's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes, but why?
Reproduction.
Domination, tyranny, annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I feel for your people in a way that you clearly do not for mine. But emotion must never get in the way of science. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshai Sefa.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime. Just need to rest up a bit while I recover my strength.
What's it like to have Cassius?
Damn proud of her, too. She did good. Even with me for... There's no Krogan like my Rushan. She's worth knowing.
I'd like to know more...
Fire away.
How did you...
Huh, that's...
You...
She... I tried to intimidate her into turning them over to me and let... She sure does. But here's the best part. She waited until I saw... They're both still laughing at me over...
Skill?
It... And a really hard head. You know what we saw back there, right? This isn't good, Ryder. The Archon's dangerous. I've seen people like him before.
He's definitely dangerous. So dangerous, I'm not sure we're ready to deal with him.
Take him out. All we need is a plan. From where I stand, the Archon thinks he knows what's best for us. Problem is, he can follow through on it. That exaltation the Ket do, it turns people into slaves.
He can do that to us. He has that power.
Someone like him you take out fast and hard. Get the leader, the rest will follow. Honestly, drop a nuke on his head, blow up a sun if you have to, take the collateral damage.
There's better ways to stop him than brute force.
Maybe, but I'm not gonna let an enemy get close enough to pry my plates open and go for the soft kill. You don't mess around with this kind of thing. Ends badly, each and every time.
Another galaxy and there are still despots. When I was on security duty at the relay, colonies were attacked all the time. We trained the colonists and they started fighting back. Raiders didn't expect that.
The Angara already know how to fight. But the Archon, he's got an army to back up his crazy.
We're the new variable here. He can't predict what we'll do.
That is an advantage, so long as we play it right. You keep thinking about how you want to handle this.
We'll only get one real chance at it, won't we?
Yep, so when we take him down, let's make sure he stays down.